Okay, hi, welcome to my 7 minute reading practice and English speaking practice at the same time. Today, episode 52, we are on the page 34 on the first day. So let's begin. Okay, from previously, we got a quiz that we have to talk to Sanjo Fushinto. Sanjo Fushinto is Ghibli's wife. Sanjo Fushinto is Ghibli's wife. Okay, which is this woman? Yeah. Okay, Sanjo Fushinto, Ghibli's wife, Takahashi Yugo. Gokurozama. Gokurozama, thank you for your work. It's actually used to say to compliment someone when they've done their work or their job. Konna atsui. Let's prompt first. Later. Konna atsui hi ni yama de shimaki o ha no. Saishuda nante sukareta desho. Okay. Konna, this atsui mean hot. Ni, hi, also read as nishi, mean hot day. This hot day. Yamade at the mountain. Shimaki no ha no. Saishu da nante. Shimaki, a name for a food. No ha, a leaf. Leaf for shimaki. No. Saishu mean correct. Nante at casual. Sukarete desho, sukareta desho, tying, isn't it? Desho, desho is a question, is a, didn't you agree a kind of that? You must be tired, isn't it? Sukareta desho, and then, so to sum it up, konna, this hot day, going out to collect the leaf for shimaki at the mountain on this hot day is tiresome, isn't it? Collect shimaki leaf. Exhausting. Okay, exhausting is kind of better term. Twice. Ano hitara. Hitosu kai ga arai da kara. Ano hito, that person, ano hitara, that person, tara is like a condition, it also used like to point out. I'm not sure how to give attention on is when you say someone name and ending with tara is like you make it very casual. It's like John Doe's Sky Hito Sky, you see people Hito Sky ka arai dakara. Arai is like hard or cruel. Harsh, rush. Ano hito tara, hito sukai ka arai kara. Itsu mo nani yatteru no ka. Itsu is like always. Itsu is when, but when combined with itsu mo, become always. Nani yatteru no ka. Always doing something. Are we doing something? But it is in the question form. Are we being doing something? Is he or we doing something? What are you or we doing? Nani? Okay. Sukata ga mienai wa. Sukata mean. Sukata mean shape of appearance. So, sukata ga mienai wa mean like haven't seen his form everywhere. Haven't seen him anywhere. Haven't seen him. Or he haven't seen his body figures of Helen. Okay. It's like she was talking about her husband that he was away doing something and haven't seen him. And Anohito, that person, Saikin recently. Koto-san no otaku ni kayo yo ni natteru no. Okay, that person recently Koto-san how kayo yo ni. Kayo mean going back and forth, and they yoni seem like natteru seem to become going back and forth. So to become going and visiting Koto somehow. Recently, okay. Yamashi koto ga kanai ka. Yamashii is a koto ga nai ga kinda curious or kinda yamashii is a shady. Suspicious, okay. Suspicious thing ga nai ga kinda, it's kinda suspicious, isn't it? Yamashii, do you have anything to hide? Guilty, suspicious, or something to hide, having something to hide. Mitte kitte kurenai kashira. Mitte kitte kurenai kashira. Won't you go looking for me? Looking. Won't you go looking or checking for me? Won't you go have a look for me? Konya. Konya Koto-san no otaku ni itte yosu mitte kitte. Okay, this is kind of hard word. It's like this one is when it's after the name, it reads sama. It's like sir, and then this one go mean kid, and then or mean someone related to a kid or pupil. But then when these two combine, it become Yosu, check out. I forgot the meaning. Sate Yosu. Tonight, go to Koto-san house and see how things are. Okay. Konya, tonight, Koto-san no otaku ni house. Kitte, go to Yosu. Sate condition, mitte kitte. Go to look. Go and have a look. Kitte, come and have a look. Quét furin gen ba o sa sa o sa o o o sa eru. Furin adultery gen ba asin, where action take place o o sa eru. This one is also what causing the what the fuck moment in when I read this word. This one come from Oshi Oshite. Oshite. See, it's using the same concept. This one mean push or press.
Oshite.
Oshite. But this one, osaeru, mean catch or keep, to crush or restrain or control. I mean, this symbol here doesn't account to the reading. It just change to whatever it want. okay. The O spirit. Okay. I make some error. The O still retain the reading, but then the meaning press or push, and then to outside it become crushed, retrain or control. It's quite like a different thing. Genba, see inside. Yoru, at night time. Yoru. Mibojin, Vito. Mibojin koto kaori no jitaku de mashibuseshi. Okay. Why is it incomplete? Okay. Why is that? Okay. Vido Koto Kaori no Chitaku mean her house. De at her house. Mashibuse mean lie wait or ambush. Mashibuse shi. Mashibuseishi. Lying wait at the home of the widow Koto Kaori.
Gotouka.
Doesn't have the concrete reading. Sometimes it reads Kaori. Okay, this one means ka, but then you can't just put the ka like this. See, because there is many ka. Okay. Sancho to himitsu no kankei ga aru ka sukitomeru. Okay. Convert later. Sancho shibule to and himitsu no kanke secret relation ka aru ka. Aru ka is there is aru ka. Tsukitomeru determine. To uncover if there is a secret relation with the chief village. Uncover.
uncover or ascertain.
Okay, and then we go talk to Umeda Sayoko-san. Digit kono mae. Okay. Pamphlet.
Kono mae tsukutta tsukemono no osusa wake yo.
Kono mae. This period. Tsukutta. That made. Tsukemono. Tsukemono mean pinko. No. Osuso wake yo. A share portion.
Pinko, share portion of pinko that have been made previously.
Okay.
Hey, share some of pinko you made the other day.
Also, suvake, sharing, giving a portion.
Machi ni iru, machi ni iru, shinseki tachi ni. Shinseki tachi ni wa daininki yo.
Okay. Mashi ni to the town iru. Mashi ni iru among the town.
Shinseki tachi among the relative.
Ni to the relative. To the relative.
Daininki yo. Popular, very popular, something wrong.
Among the relative in town is quite popular.
Okay. And then, ara, taihen. Oh shit.
Big problem, taihen. Also, taihen means tough. When there is this app called Duolingo, and then they teach some Japanese, and then they put the word. The word is taihen, mean the word is very hard. But anyway, let's see how this go.
Ara taihen.
Definitely there is a problem.
Ara taihen kono kane mi pu ka amai katta wa.
Okay.
Kono kame,
it could mean total
or it could mean a jar.
And then mi pu
means ceiling. Ka amai katta wa, amai katta is a broken ceiling, is broken.
This one is a amai katta mean usually means sweet, but in this case it means broken. In Thailand we call of in Thailand we also call it as well. Sometimes we have a screw and a nut. No, we have a screw and then we try to tighten the screw and then the screw become loosened. It cannot tighten anymore, and then it just got loose tension. So it's not working anymore. So we call that gyo wan, because the screw, the spiral thing in the screw is like it broken, it loosened too much beyond repair. And then we just call that type of damage condition, broken condition as clear one, because the clear means spiral, the spiral thing. And then one is like, it's just thing that happens at that. I don't know why they call that as well, but then with Thai language call that clear one. Am I careless? Let's see how Google did. What poorly is you? This tortoise seal is so sweet. Okay. Nakamika. Nakamika. Ku satteru wa. Nakami. Nakami is like inside content. Content inside ka. Kuzatteru. I'm not sure how this is actually pronounced. Let's check. Kusatte. Okay. Kusatteru wa mean rotten or broken. Rotten, okay. Content ka. Content is rotten. Content are rotten. And they wane. Wane. And they umeda sang. Daijoubu da. That okay. That's fine. Karashina o. Karashina o sodatteru kara. Mata sukureba ii. Okay, daijoubu is fine. Karashina, I think it means mustard plant. So that they do kara because we are growing a mustard. Mata sukureba ii, we can make it good again. Sukureba ii. Okay, it's okay. I will grow some new mustard again, so we can make it again. We can make skure bayi. It's okay. Quet umeda san no sukemono karashina o sanju o sodatte umeda san ni watasu. Quet umeda san no pick umeda san pickle custard. Go 30 plant of custard and then give it to Umeda-san. Sexy JK. This one is actually a gift, a coach uniform. Sexy JK is come from sexy joshik kakse or kakuen mean female student. And then Takahashi Asuka ni watasu, giving to Takahashi Asuka. Kimi wa kouyu no ka suki datta no ka ii daro. Kimi wa you are kouyu no ka this kind of thing suki datta no ka. Do you this, so you like this kind of thing ii daro, that is fine. Come on. Do you like this kind of thing? Call you? Okay, there is no. No is a normalizer. Mean by that is mean like turn this face into an outfit. Call you this EU mean talk, this, but then EU mean like you calling something sometime. So this card have been calling, or this card have been said, this set item, this kind of thing. Idaro, that's fine. Oh, that's okay. Hey, what happened? We are almost finished. Alright, that's all good. Okay, almost there. Taka, I'm going to try Goto Kaori, which is, okay, I forgot to show you the picture. We talk to Yuko-san, and then we go talk to Umeda-san. Then we giving a code to Asuka. Now we go to observe the conversation between Kaori-san and the Sanjo-san. Okay. Goto Kaori, jitaku de at her house. Sanjo, shibure, Takahashi Shinobu. Kyo, maji de kiite kittan da ga. Today, maji de at the town, kiite kittan da ga. I have heard in the town. Today, I have heard in the town. Okay. Fujo ryo ga shikyu sareru made jikan ga hitsuyo rashi. Okay. Fujo ryo mean fujo aid or supplemental or what's that thing that government got kind of do to give our money to people to help them with that? Supplemental, no. Subsidize. Leo is a fee. Subsidize fee. Ka. Shikyu sareru. This word is funny. Many evident. Shikyu mean provided. To be sick. Shikyu mean provide or giving. But then it learned to way to provide to like a formal sareru giving out of providing made until jikang min time or hours ga hitsuyo rashi. Hitsuyo mean necessary. Rashi is like seem like it's necessary to until more time. It seems that it will take some time until support all at once is provided. Fujo ryo ga shikyu sareru. Okay, let's talk about shikyu. There is this one and this one. Chikyu, this one means a womb, and this one means supply. And Chikyu, is there any more? I think it's all more. Okay, this one too. Chikyu. Come on, get up. No. Shikyu. This one.
These three words read the same, pronounce the same, but they have different meaning.
地球
This one means urgent, and then this one means supply, and then this one means a womb, uterus.
地球
I mean, I'm not sure why that. I think I know it, but then it's just my guess is that they don't have enough sound word, and they want to confuse they want to confuse someone who is not Japanese, maybe natively. Remember, it's like okay, let's even like talk later, but then just. Because we are almost finished, I will just talk this later. Okay. Uchi wa sukoshi dake yoyu ga aru kara. Kore o uketori na. Uchi mean, this mean me. Sometimes, uchi me. Me, scotchy a little bit, dake, only a little bit, yoyu a room, yoyu room or space, ka aru kara, there is a space, koreo, uketori na, take this or receiving this. Network error. We have a little bit of leeway, so go ahead and take this. Okay, this means yoyu is a leeway, is that you have some space for breathing. Breathe. And uketori means receiving. Take uketori, take as imperative form. Okay, Goto Kaori, Sancho Shibiret, Konano Itadakemasen. This, I cannot receiving this, I cannot take this. It's like, it's the same as Tadakemas, it's like when you eating, receiving the food in Japanese. I cannot accept something like this. Itadakimasen can accept konano. Okay, we have finished the page. Okay, let's talk about the Japanese. I think, first of all, the why is the word.
地球.
See that? Like I said the day before, that the Japanese word is really confusing. They have this. Same word, that's not the same word, same pronunciation, that mean different thing. In this case it's shikyu, and why is that? First I think they don't have enough sound, but then another reason is that because Japanese, they take the writing from Chinese. This symbol is all Chinese. I mean, they come from the ancient. They used to come from the old Chinese one before they simplify. And these kanji are simplified. A Japanese simplified version of the Chinese letter, which is called kanji. But then, in the past, you know, there is a war going on. Actually, Germany has never been in a direct war with China because they're so far away. There is a war with Mongolia when the time that Mongolia have taken control over the China, and then the Mongolia sent troops to take over the Japanese, but then the typhoon hit them and they are gone. But anyway, besides, You have China, and then the Japanese say, oh, we don't have the writing system, we don't have the letter,
let and then the Buddhist monk from China come to Japanese, and then they enter. Then when they come, they didn't come alone. They have their scripture in Buddhist that written in Chinese language. I think it's called Cantonese. I'm not sure about that. But anyway, you imagine that you are a country that take a letter from a country so big that is China, so big, and then you take that letter and then implement into your own language. What gonna happen? What's gonna happen is that Chinese go, you want to be my state vassal? Because you take our writing language into your country. You want to become our state vassal? And Japanese say, oh, fucking no, we are not going to be your state vassal. We are Japanese Nihongis. We are not going to be your state vassal. I can't anything like that. So they just kind of like take their kanji and then mess up the meaning. they use it in the kind of wrong way or confusing way. Sometimes they combine the letter that are not correlated to their meaning and then combine them and make another new meaning that are not related their ingredient. Anyway, they mess up the meaning. So that's why Chinese people they still could guess the meaning of Japanese sentence, but then they could not 100% get it right because Japanese people intentionally mess up the meaning to confuse the Chinese so that they won't be called a state vassal. I mean, who want to be called a state vassal? Anyway, that was my opinion on this kind of thing, on why it's happened this way. I'm not sure if it is correct, but my gut feeling is said it is because in ancient time, in the past, there are war going on and Japanese are a warrior. Every nation is a warrior. They don't submit easily, and obviously Japanese is not going to become a state vassal for someone without a fight. So, but then they take someone else country writing system to incorporate into their language. That's why they have to make something to make it their own, and also to prevent prevent some Chinese to read their language easily. Imagine you are at war. If you are at war, and then you have this writing, and then your enemy can also read that writing, it's gonna be bad. So they kind of do like encryption thing, like, oh, this mean that, and this mean that, not that, I mean like that. It just make more confusing, and then make their language their own. Okay, let's stop at this. See you next time.